How to measure the fridge and freezer temperature of your LG refrigerator? You can use either an infrared or an analog thermometer. Both have a similar accuracy. What we want to know is if the temperature of the stored goods in the appliance is in line with the set temperature on the display. Let's start with the infrared thermometer. As soon as the door is opened, warm air gets in and starts heating up the sides. You can see how fast the temperature rises. This does not provide an accurate measurement. When measuring the back wall, the temperature rises slowly and is also significantly higher than the set temperature. Measuring a cup of water that's been in the appliance for 24 hours with the doors closed at least a few hours before the measurement provides an accurate value, in this case within 1 degree Celsius of the set temperature. Measuring your freezer shows similar effects. When we measure the inside of the freezer door, it shows a rapidly increasing temperature. Not a useful measurement. Like the fridge side, the freezer back wall temperature rises slowly and is also too high compared to the set temperature, minus 18 degrees Celsius. Measuring a cooling element or a cup of water is accurate, within 1 degree of the set temperature. An analog thermometer, here in a cup with ice, shows a similar value, around minus 18 degrees Celsius. To summarize, measuring the appliance, especially the sides and doors, gives you a bad measurement. Temperatures rise quickly. The back walls provide slowly rising and too high values. A very good way is to measure foods or drinks that have been cooled for a full day, with doors closed at least a few hours before the measurement. In that case, it does not matter which tool you use.